He's judging me. Why are you judging me? Butters. Butters! Those pupils. It's like a shark. Bite me. Oh, you poor thing. Doing.
Come on, get on it.
I want to do like a little. I want him to lay in it, and I want to do like a little outline of him. This guy. It's like, do this on the paper. I want to make a little. Oh, I got chubby belly. Oh, chunky monkey. Not chunky monkey. Chunky monkey. Chunky monkey. Chunky monkey. Oh my goodness. Oh! Want your alligator? Take your alligator. No, I don't want the alligator. Oh, you hear that? It's your feathers. Don't eat them. Don't eat them. Boop. Oh no. Reliving those days as a pole dancer, huh? You can take him away from the pole, but you know, he still has it in him. For anyone that didn't know, he stripped in Vegas in his younger years to pay for clown school. Then he was a clown to pay his way through medical school. Now he sells timeshares. Part-time. No, you can't eat the feathers. No. What am I doing? We'll try it again. Oh, now you lay the way I want you to lay. The heck? Oh, I think I know what that was. What are you doing? He has decided he wants to take a nap, so that's what's gonna happen now. We film on his schedule.